The year this story takes place is the year nearly everything happened to me. It was the year I moved from the city to a backwards hick town to finish high school.
I'm new here, and so far I hate it.
But mostly it was the year where I tried to become someone else for a while, and for the first time I went crazy insane for love.
You need to relax. I am the one seducing you.
Daydream Nation, coming soon to DVD.